So I'm doing the walk for Halo today because I was lucky enough to work for the Halo Trust, and I know exactly how much of a difference the work they do makes on the ground. And I also know that every single penny is going to go towards helping the most vulnerable people who daily have to risk their lives and limbs just to complete daily activities. So I'm very proud to be able to be a part of helping raise money towards that work.